The blow mind, yeah, but it's a love-hate relationship.